I created this entire story using just one prompt and a single tool. No need for multiple apps, expensive subscriptions, or hours of work. Let me show you how to do the same for your YouTube automation channel. The problem with creating animated stories for a faceless YouTube channel is usually a hassle. Normally, creating an animated story involves a ton of steps. 1. Writing the story, using tools like ChatGPT, Gemini, or hiring a writer. 2. Generating images with tools like Leonardo, Midjourney, or DALL-E. 3. Animating those images using software like Kling AI, Hiluo AI, or Luma Lab. 4. Creating voiceovers with tools like 11 Labs. 5. Editing everything together using video editors like CapCut or Premiere Pro. Not only is this process time-consuming, but it's also expensive. You'd need multiple subscriptions costing over $100 a month. But what if I told you there's a single tool that does it all? With MagicLight, your all-in-one storytelling tool, this text-to-video tool is a game changer. It lets you create any kind of story, children's stories, adventure stories, horror stories, all in one place. At the end of this video, you'll get all my tips, a free prompt to create 5 idea stories and including a detailed description of all character prompts, and a real personal review of this AI video generator. Okay, let's get started. I'll show you how this AI tool works. Step 1, crafting your story. Click on the link in the description, sign up for a free account, and log in with your email, and you will land on MagicLight's user-friendly interface. When you register for the first time, you will receive 300 credits to try out this tool. On the left-hand side, you will find options such as Create Video and Create AI Character. When you click on Create Video, you will see two options: Use My Content or Generate From Prompt. In this tutorial, I am using Generate From Prompt to show how this tool can get your job done. You can enter a simple prompt like Duck Quest Story, but to maximize your chances of success with a faceless YouTube channel, you will want to choose an optimal format and structure so you do not waste your credits and time on a worthless video. Here's how. Go to my description video below and join one of my groups to get the best prompts I use for you. Copy and paste the first part of the story idea generation prompt into DeepSeek, one of the best free AI tools. Why I do not use ChatGPT. If I want to use a fully scripted video, I can use ChatGPT because of the natural conversational tone, but in this case, I just want a complete idea, which DeepSeek does better because of the best detailed structured output with visual cues. To use DeepSeek, simply enter your email address and you will receive free, unlimited access. Press enters and DeepSeek will generate 5 amazing story ideas. Choose your favorite and paste it into MagicLight. Select the ratio you expect for your video. I choose the landscape format 16:9 for long videos. Select the language of the video you want the AI tool to create for you, and then choose the style mode you want your video to look like. I choose Disney model. Then click on AI, generate. MagicLight uses advanced AI, like the DeepSeek R1 model, to break down your script, expand the content, and generate image prompts. You can edit scenes, split them into smaller parts, and keep each scene 3-4 seconds long for maximum engagement. You can view and edit each scene if you don't like it, and you can merge them if you want. Then click next to set all the characters in the story. Step 2, bringing characters to life magic. Light allows you to create unified characters for your story. You can either choose from existing characters or create your own. If you want to use an existing character, simply click on AutoCast. In this video, I will show you how to create your own character. Simply remove this character and click on Edit Character and enter the details of the character. I use DeepSeek for details. Just copy and paste my second part of the prompt, Character Prompt, into DeepSeek. Remember to copy and replace your story here and click on Generate. This powerful AI tool will give you detailed descriptions of each character's appearance, clothing, and style. Select the character you want to create and paste these details into MagicLight. Here you can make some basic settings, such as the character's category and age, and click Generate. After the character has been created, click on Confirm. Then repeat these steps for all the characters in your story. Afterwards, make sure that you have selected the correct age of the character you have just created. Otherwise, you will not be able to see it as it is. When you have created all the characters, click on Next to go to the next step. Step 3, editing voiceovers and animations. Select the speaker's voice and adjust the speed. MagicLight offers several voiceover options, so you can preview and choose the perfect voice. For this story, I chose Emily, and then lowered the speed to 0.9 for children's stories to make it easier for young viewers to follow the story. One of the great features of the tool is that you can choose the narrator for each scene by clicking here, selecting the narrator and choosing the voice for that narrator review each scene. For the visual representation of the scene, you can even add the number of characters for that scene by clicking here and edit the number of character and the position of each character from the left or right. In particular, you can change the action of these characters, such as look up or hold hands and more. But you must use this feature in the Pro plan. If you are not satisfied with a scene, click Regenerate to create a new image or animation. Now, turn static images into dynamic videos. Select a scene, click on Animate, and choose from different animation styles such as Runway or Hey Luo AI. When you are ready, click Next to continue. Step 4, finalizing your video. Choose a cover setting to make your video more eye-catching at first glance. Add subtitles, optional. If you wish, you can add subtitles to improve accessibility. Subtitles are ideal for younger viewers who cannot yet read. Background music. You can look around and choose the best music that fits the style of the story. I set the volume to around 20, so as not to distract or disturb the audience. For children's stories, use upbeat, whimsical music to keep the tone light and engaging. Click Generate Video and MagicLight will put everything together into a polished, professional-looking story. Please take the time to watch the entire video once before you finalize it to make sure everything works smoothly. Here is the result.
The sun beat down on Noah and Mila as they trekked across the endless expanse of golden sand. Their destination, the shimmering oasis, nestled beside ancient ruins that glowed faintly under the relentless sun. A monstrous sandstorm threatened the nearby village of Alora, and only the legendary hourglass of Aemon, hidden within the ruins, could stop it. The ruins loomed before them, their stones etched with strange symbols. Sand golems, animated by the desert's magic, patrolled the area, their stony eyes gleaming. Noah, resourceful and quick-witted, devised a plan. Mila, he whispered, I'll lure the golems into that canyon. It's a natural trap. You find the hourglass. The carvings hold the key. Mila, a scholar with a keen eye for detail, nodded. She knew the legend spoke of a riddle guarding the hourglass's chamber. As Noah skillfully led the golems towards the canyon, their heavy footsteps echoing in the stillness, Mila focused on the intricate carvings. Hours passed, the sun beginning its descent, casting long, dramatic shadows across the sand. She deciphered the symbols, recognizing them as an ancient dialect of Alora. The riddle, etched in faded script, read, where the sun kisses the stone and the moon whispers secrets, the sands of time await. The answer struck her. The intersection of the setting sun's rays and the moonlight reflecting off a particular stone. She followed the path of the light, her heart pounding with anticipation. The light illuminated a hidden doorway, and behind it, on a pedestal, sat the hourglass of Aemon. Its sands glowed with an ethereal light, pulsating with ancient power. Meanwhile, Noah, having successfully trapped the golems in the canyon, raced back to Mila. They returned the hourglass. As they placed it on the village's central altar, the sandstorm, which had been growing closer, suddenly stilled. The wind died down, the sand settled, and the sun peeked through the clearing sky. The villagers cheered, their faces etched with relief and gratitude. Exhausted but exhilarated, Noah and Mila looked at each other. They had faced seemingly insurmountable odds, yet their combined skills, courage, and unwavering teamwork had saved the day. The experience taught them that even in the harshest environments, the impossible could become possible with perseverance, creativity, and the unwavering support of a friend.
Every scene is beautifully. The voiceovers are clear, the music sets the mood. It's a video that's not only engaging but also monetizable on YouTube. Why MagicLight is a game changer? All in one tool. No need for multiple apps or subscriptions. Customizable from characters to animations, you're in control. Affordable. At just $10 a month, it's a steal compared to other tools. Monetizable, perfect for YouTube creators looking to grow their channels. Bonus tips for success. 1. Experiment with styles. MagicLight offers styles like 3D cartoon, Disney, comic, and anime. Try different styles to see what resonates with your audience. 2. Use free credits wisely. MagicLight gives you 300 free credits to start. Use them to test the tool and create a few videos before committing to a subscription. 3. Repurpose content. Turn your stories into ebooks, social media posts, or even podcasts to maximize your reach. Ready to get started? Click the link in the description to try MagicLight. MagicLight gives you 300 free credits to start generating videos. If you're serious about creating content, their $10 subscription is worth every penny. My personal rating: this tool is great compared to many other tools because it can easily help to create a video with just one script. However, the voice is limited. There needs to be an option to add a personalized voice. The character is not 100 times consistent in every scene. This needs to be improved. If you want to use this tool, follow my tips to ensure the consistency of each character. For any scene that does not have a perfectly consistent character, you can regenerate the footage by using my prompt from Part 3, Concise Character Summary Prompt, to create a short summary of each character and use this prompt to replace each character's name as follows. Or you can use this tool for topical viral niches like personal development that don't require 100 consistent characters. If this tutorial helped you, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tips and tricks. Don't forget to join our Facebook group or Telegram channel for support. You'll also find all the prompts we used there. If you want to compare with other tools that create a video in a single prompt, watch this video for more options. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.